Electra Fiumi, here we are at the 26th annual Sonoma International Film Festival, and I want to underscore international because you are international. You're an international filmmaker who has flown all the way over here, first class by the festival, to participate in the premiere screening of your soon-to-be Oscar-nominated film. That's the story, right? That's the story we're telling
Pretty
ourselves.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Well, what is your film?
My film is called Radical Landscapes, and it starts with the loss of my father. In that moment, I inherited his archives and discovered 1960s Florence and America, like never seen before, through an incredible archive of Super 8 reels.
Oh my God.
My father was a part of this group called 9999, and so it's a very personal, intimate film told from my point of view, but it's also historical about what this group of imaginary and visionary artists did back then.
Was Dario Fo part of that?
No, but he actually attended the nightclub that my father founded called the Space Electronic.
Oh my God, so this is a documentary made from this footage that you discovered. When you're going through the footage, with an archive, I would imagine, it's pretty sizable. How did you decide what went in and what didn't go in? And will there be a sequel because you left so much on the table?
That is such a great question. It took a long time to make, 9 years, and it's really full of layers. So we have a lot of animation, and then the last layer that we added was the footage of my father that my sister had filmed. So the rest of the footage that couldn't make it, in particular, we have a box of love letters between my parents. So we made a shorter TV broadcast version called Radical Love, based on those love letters.
That's great. When do we see it?
Saturday, tomorrow at 4 p.m.
That's great. Electra, thank you so much.
Thank you. Grazie.